this isn't going to be a sit down, read your lines, do your shot, camera comes around, shoot this person, shoot that person. This is going to be a challenging dynamic.
Just blatant disregard for political correctness, for standard structure, for niceties about the process, and just unrelenting focus on truth, commitment, and trying to do something that that was different.
One of the processes that Shane did as a director was to go complete method with his performance, and that was to immerse them in the whole process as if they're living it.
What I didn't expect was that one by one, the entire cast and the crew would start working that way as the shoot went on. And the level of kind of commitment and the depths that everybody went on this shoot was completely unexpected.
Shane had a wonderful way of getting into your brain and getting into your skin. He's constantly playing mind games.
So the first thing was, let's not rehearse the script. Let's rehearse memories.
As we had all the backstory, we created much more of a family. It created a tense vibe too, because with the family, you have arguments, you have disagreements. We had a lot of that.
I think the characters bled into the performers and who we were as people too, and what we were doing.
We were getting physically exhausted, mentally drained, and tempers were starting to fray.
Fucking okay. Fiction!
I think what we end up seeing on the screen is something that you just can't really manufacture.
In this case, I would have to say our director, Shane Abess, is a method director.
I mean, I've worked a lot. Never have I worked like this.
There was all this tension in the air and it needed to explode at some point. Something had to happen.
There was this energy and there was this aggression and there was this passion and this hunger for everyone in character to push everyone.
You shut up!
What the fuck is wrong with you? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Shut up!
The captain's screaming at Chester, Rex is screaming at the captain, people are screaming at everyone else.
Yeah, back off! Got this guy. Back the fuck off!
There was absolutely no way to bullshit your way through any of the scenes. Quite often what you had was people calling other people out and wanting more, forcing you to do better.
The bar was like keep making sure everyone stayed in there and was accountable. If that meant by upsetting from character to character, then that's what it had to be done.
Fucking give it to me, man! I want your fucking soul!
Shut the fuck up!
Fuck you! Get another fucking guy! Get another fucking guy! It's bullshit!
It's chaos in there.
I can ask for something 10,000 times over, and it's fine. But when another character asks another character for something, and they can't deliver it, the pressure is unlike anything I've ever seen.
We were the characters, and we responded as the characters. Every take was raw and truthful and heartbreaking, and I was taken on a journey. You know, Claire took me on a journey.
The performance that I ended up with on screen was no way that was possible without being pushed every day by every single one of the cast that came in. Because I think we are, as a cast, are kind of forever unified now by this movie and by this process of making this movie.